Let me thank you for inviting us here. And today we are celebrating the 71st Independence Day of our country, National Day. This occasion, I would like to remember our ancestors who fought and got this independence as a gift for all of us to enjoy. When they fought for this independence, they didn't fought by different religious leaders, but they were all together, they fought it together, and they got it together for all to enjoy. So now when it comes to religion, if we see the world, I should say Sri Lanka is the best place to live, where we have multi-religious, it's a multi-religious country. As if when, if we enter a garden, if you see colorful flowers, we are more happy than when we enter a garden where only one kind of flower or two kind of flower. Potentially, our country is the best place to live when it comes to, it's a small tiny island, but whereas we have the history of living together for thousands of years with harmony and peace. Actually, all the religions talk about goodness, righteousness, and it is against the evil and against the social disharmony. So in that aspect, if we see after the freedom, after we got the independence, only I think the issue which you all are facing now, the communal violence and racism, all this erupted. There are so many reasons for this. I am sure the reason for this upsetting the religious harmony between the other faith, other religions, there are some other hand involvement, mostly for political gaining or for some other reason, or geopolitics also has a valid reason to for this responsibility. So here we used to live, where I am from, Hemmathagama, we used to play in temple. I used to have my friend Sinhala people, and we used to go to school together. When we were small, we never knew that we are belong to a different religion. We all were like sons and daughters of one parents. That harmony slowly is taken from us by an unknown hand, hidden hand. That is all because of power greed or political mileage. This is the somebody's agendas only we are fighting. This is what I see. So this is high time for us to enjoy the freedom, the independence. We got it without bloodshedding, by the help of our ancestors, by their hard work. Whether we are enjoying it, whether we are availing it fully, that is the question. Are we still dependent or independent? I see most of the area we are dependent. If freedom is meant to be, to ask nothing, to depend on nothing, to seek nothing, to beg nothing, then why our community is suffering? So here the another reason is that because we were isolated ourselves. Now my neighbor is a Christian. I don't know about Christianity, and my neighbor who is Christian, he does not know about my religion, because I used to think that my religion is for me and he used to think his religion for me, or I used to think that his religion is to him and not for me. Very recently, when we opened the Kolpiti Jumma Mosque for all people to come and visit us, they came, all faithful people came, and they were very happy. They said, we had all this time misconception about Islam, but here it is very lovely. They said, we like to visit this place every frequently. They were very happy. Then only we knew that actually, though mosque were never closed, only that we were under impression that they are closed. So here, we as Muslim, because to build the nation, to build the country, we are all belong to one nation. It was not my privilege, or it was not my wish to be born here. Even religion, I did not select for myself. I am a Muslim by birth. So here the divine decision is there for my existence here. We live in a tiny world when comparing the cosmos, or comparing the universe, the largest universe, and we live in this earth for a very little period of time. And it's nice for me when once upon I'm dying, to live in peace and harmony with all the people's approval. So that is what actually religion is teaching about. But we have actually forgotten the spirit of religion. We have two sides, outer world and inner world. So basically we are only, you know, we are strengthening our outer side of the body and not inside the body, which is spiritual. Spiritual need is very important for a good governance. Thank you very much.